We have several good questions here, so I'd like to shorten the time for answers to 1 minute. And so we'll have a warning at 30 seconds. So now, starting with Mr. Gardner, yes. The next question. Should there be any limits to the number of condos in this city? Is there any consideration of what increased population does to the quality of life in Kirkland?